So this is a hunting video, guys, so viewer discretion. If you don't like animal scenes of dying and butchery, yeah, you might not want to watch this video. And hey, if you do watch this video and you've decided against your better judgment, you don't like it, it's your own call. You don't have to leave bad negative feedback. So yesterday I flew in from Brisbane to Cairns, and here I am just jumping in the mail plane to go to the property. So it'll be a couple of hours in the mail plane, and then I'll be hitting the deck, and hopefully by this afternoon I'll be in the hot dry creeks of Cape York hunting maybe a boar or two. Well, you could probably say that one's in the bag. Looks like a clean heart shot, 20 metres. I was coming up this sandy creek. There was two stallions. I was trying to get on a stallion, I think I double back. The wind is nice and constant. And I spotted this boar under the cave. Looks like he's got some good hooks. So I double back, come across this open country here. Him up from here, as you can see. Perfect. Didn't go anywhere. No running around. Here's that boar I just shot out of that little cave right there. From up on the bank. Got a good set of hooks. Even got a bit of a white European throwback. Quite a solid boar. And there's his water hole. I just pulled this boar out of the little cave back on the creek there. I was north up on a string of water holes and I got a stallion and a boar this morning and the wind was playing up, so I came wide and I'm heading down for the last lagoon on the map and I cut in close to the creek. There was a bit of bird sign, so I went in for a look. There was a few kookaburras enjoying the swim and he was tucked in that cave. I had to back up and come in. He actually saw me and then he got out of his cave, went up along the creek, and so I snuck in. It was about a 7 meter shot. I shot him down the back because he was in a real bad position. And then he came out in this grassy area and just bailed up. He's not too bad. I'll pull the jaws out of this and I'll go another kilometer south, hit the last water hole and make my way back the last 5 Ks to the car. After a successful morning, I kept going down this water system to get out of the wind and come back up with the wind in my face. I got another boar down there, saw two cats, busted two more boars, came up to my last water hole here, about a kilometre from the car. This guy was in the middle having a feed, having a cool down. About 3 o'clock now up here, it's quite warm. We've got the build up happening. He stepped out of the water hole, he just stood there. So I put one clean shot through the side. He ran across a creek, I was getting ready for a second shot. He came up into this sort of regrowth country and just lay down. Luckily he only made it about 10 metres, because once they get into this regrowth and they fall over, you just can't find them. And the boot is quite a tusky boar. He's old, he's big headed, small bodied. He's what we're looking for. I'm still trying to get to the car, and I decided to, after that boar, I was going to go straight to the car, but then I thought, no, I'll just meander along the creek. There's lots of underhanging caves, and I've seen quite a few cats. I think two or three other cats here along here, and I thought, you never know your luck. So from about 37 metres where I saw this cat, just sitting there under a little cave. So I loaded up my arrow and I just walked straight past it, and when I got straight in line with it, I stopped, turned around and shot it. It took off, came around the high grass, dropped the arrow, and then just perished just around here. So today is three species, stallion, boars and the cat. And this is my first cat with a bow, so I'm really happy about that. This is my first one ever and first one at Cape York.
Ah.